No, he's getting out. My right leg too much.
Good. Let's change directions after this one. Or maybe I just...
Good. We're gonna do a few transitions just to get warmed up. Good. When you feel ready, go back to walk.
Good. Now, shorten and anchor yourself. After that, nice free transition. Good. Tap them into the blocks. Nice. Widen the hands. Beautiful, beautiful. Add your leg. Tap them into that if you need to. We don't want to add the bad behavior, but we want him to know that we got to add to the contact. So if you need to move, yeah, good. Ever so slightly.
Yes.
Good. Hips, head, chest, head back. Nice. Yeah. Good.
Did she maintain the outside leg? I didn't see.
She did a good job coming back though.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go back to walk and let's try to get him soft again.
That wasn't a question, Abby.
Good. Yeah. Just kick him and tap him into that. Nice.
Who cares if he gets dancy? We need him to move. Outside, kind of flex and spiral him in.
Yeah, that's nice. Now go through the blocks again, so spiral him back out. Yeah, he's mad. But don't let that upset you guys. I want to end on a good note, and if there's someone coming in, we'll have to move. Or just get out. Good, elbows.
I want to move to Village Bakery and eat an egg sandwich.
Is she coming with us?
I don't know if she wants to.
Do you want to come to Village Bakery?
What?
Want to come to Village Bakery with us?
Sure.
Cool. They have really good egg sandwiches. Work and, for it. Let's do it together. Come on.
Cinnamon rolls.
Shut up. You're not letting her focus.
Sorry.
Come on, bro.
You know, nobody just noticed that we went through those boxes.
I did.
Okay.
I didn't want to jinx you on this next
Talking
one.
Talking about snacks? We're about to be booted by another.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
This sucks. Okay, let's move to blocks, everybody. We out.
All right, cool.
This sucks.
He thought about pushing and he
Yeah.
Didn't.